to everyone who's donated, who's supported us, who's blogged, who's tweeted, who's put up with our constant, incessant updates.
My name is Amy Frickholm, and I'm the associate editor at the Christian Century.
Tim Gaydos, G-A-Y-D-O-S, and I'm the lead pastor of Marcel Church in downtown Seattle.
I'm Dennis Hollinger, president of Gordon Conwell.
I'm Shane Claiborne.
I'm Marie Griffith.
Harold Arnold.
I'm Frank Schaeffer.
I'm Walter Harrelson.
My name is Garreth Higgins, and I'm the executive director of the Wild Goose Festival. The festival itself is a festival at the intersection of justice, spirituality, and art that took its lead and inspiration from a festival in the UK called Greenbelt.
And actually, you'll find that a lot of the sexual problems that you see in places like the US, they're not going to disappear overnight. But if you have a community where there is grace, there is acceptance, where the prohibition is minimized, you'll find, I think, a much more healthy community.
But I have to believe, based upon who God is and how God has designed us, when we walk in obedience to God, it will be better.
I feel like there's often a lot of people that rush into marriage because of they need to control themselves. They can't have sex before they're married, so they better get married so that they can have sex, you know?
Trying to say that sex is not everything to a virgin, it's not something that's easy to do.
I think that especially in a lot of fundamentalist sex, if you're struggling or if you're having a hard time, there's not a lot of grace.
I think not being able to talk about it ends up creating places where the church, out of its ignorance and fear of addressing an issue, ends up scarring kids, and they live lives of shame.